Hi, I'm Mrs. Dice, and I'm the director of Sound System, CG Singers, The Accents, and The Choralaires. Each of those choirs is at a different level. Our Choralaires is an entry-level choir. You don't have to audition. You can just sign up to be in that class. And we take it from a very beginning and easy approach from just learning quarter notes to learning basic choreography and going from there. Accents is a JV women's group. If you're a freshman and you're interested in show choir and you're a female, then you're hoping to get into Accents and then possibly Deb-tones. Those are a few advanced freshmen that we would have. CG Singers is an advanced concert choir. It's a weighted class, it's an honors class, and so those are our very best and brightest music students. And then Sound System is our varsity mixed show choir, and of course they compete and are nationally renowned.
I have four choirs that I teach, or that I'm in charge of, or team teach with Mrs. Dice. One of them is our beginning level ensemble that you don't have to audition for, called Gents. That's an all-male chorus, and they do a lot of concert choir repertoire for all of our home shows. The next ensemble that I teach by myself is called Counterpoints, and that's a mixed concert choir, and it, like Gents, also has is a concert choir that performs at all of our home shows and doesn't have any outside of school requirements outside of our Christmas show and our Spring Spectacular. The next choir that I teach is Surround Sound, our junior varsity mixed show choir. And if you get into this one, it's a huge honor to be a part of it. They go out and they compete at a couple of competitions during the winter time, as well as performing in all of our home shows. And then the final ensemble that I teach is Deb-tones. It's one of the top women show choirs in the nation. And it's a huge honor to be a part of this and to experience it for the year. There are a lot of outside of school time commitments with Deb-tones, but it pays off in the end when we go and we compete in the national circuit. As a freshman boy, you are able to participate in Surround Sound, and normally as a freshman girl, you'll get placed into Accents. We have a few freshmen girls this year who are in Deb-tones, and we have a few freshman boys who've made it into CG Singers. Most freshmen who join our program end up in either one of our beginning level choirs or in one of our junior varsity show choirs. With those choirs, we don't have any after school rehearsals like we do in Deb-tones or in Sound System. So if you're a freshman in our program, there's not a huge time commitment outside of school. We have a lot of kids who participate in a bunch of different sports. In the fall, we've got football players, we've got tennis players, we've got golfers. We've had a swimmer before who's participated in show choir. And then in the spring, if they're in baseball or track or something like that, they can totally make anything like that work. We also have basketball players who are on our junior varsity show choirs. So if you are a part of a sport or any other activity like that after school, we make it work between both show choir and your other activity.
The Center Grove Choir Parent Organization provides scholarships for students who are interested in being a part of the Center Grove Choir Program. Each year we give out about $15,000 worth of scholarships. Some of those are based on need, some of it is scholastic, some of it is achievement in our program. We even provide two voice lesson scholarships for students who are juniors and seniors. So if you are interested in auditioning for any of our groups at Center Grove High School, don't let finances stand in your way, because we have a way to help you. One of the great things about choir at the high school is it really becomes a second home for you, a family at school, and so it's a great place for you to plug in and make friends, and it's a wonderful activity that's going to give you some great performance experience, hopefully some very professional experiences that you can take with you. The thing that our students remember the most about being in our program is the relationships that they build with other students, as well as the performances that they get to experience throughout their 4 years in high school.